into the radius. In the main menu, open Settings, go to Controls, and then find Movement Direction and choose Head.